check in to see if I can be heard. Been a while since I
can't get inside there? There you go. Make it easy, y'all. Can you get in the front seat or no?
In most cases, it's better to. Services. Stop just
fool. I said the phone's ringing. Pick up the phone, man. You know what pick up the phone means? It means to press the green button with the phone on it. You press that button, then you can talk. You're so damn stupid. S-T-U-P-I-D. Stupid. Pick up the phone, man. Pick up the damn phone, fool. You're so damn stupid.
Even if you win. Yeah.
bro.
Thank you.
going on? Alright, yeah, we got a group going. Let's finish delivering this package real quick, and then you can join in on the next one. Alright, yeah, sure, man. We got a guy running it right now, so he won't be there just a minute. You ever done salvaging before? Have you done this before? Okay. You wouldn't happen to have any espressos on you, would you? Like the coffees? Yep. So that makes you search faster. So, and they last 5 minutes each.
So that makes you search faster.
So like normally it'll take you what, like 38-40 seconds to search a car, and then when you drink that it'll cut it down to anywhere from like 20 seconds to like 30 seconds. And yeah, it makes a big difference when you're doing this for like an hour. All right. So you can go ahead and join our group now. We are. It'll be Moselle Rohan, and I'm near the bottom. My real name's Randy, though. Just using a VPN. You're good. I'm gonna have to remake it. Let me call that guy and let him know what the deal is. Fuck. Okay, here. I should be at the very bottom right now. Okay, sweet. Alright, I'll have to wait on him to come back. I think I hear him outside now. I'm at the very bottom. We had another guy want to join us.
Hey, share your contact info with me.
All right. Are you talking to this guy now?
Yeah, both of you can.
Alex Kelly. All right, I got yours on the bottom. And Ward. I think I had yours already, didn't I?
I gave mine to someone. I'm just putting it out there again.
Okay. I have words. All right, sweet.
I have Alex, Ash, and Randy.
Yep. I'm Randy. This is Theo, my boy here, and Alex on the bottom.
Theo. Wait, Theo, can I get your number? I don't know why.
Yeah, sure, that would you.
I'm gonna go start this.
Yo, stand on the wall, Alex.
Or on the opposite side, whatever.
Yeah, make sure you just stand on the wall whenever we start a new contract, because if you don't, it won't let you search the cars again.
I still can't. It was on it.
Yeah, four people, it's gonna move. Oh, damn, you alright? Damn, Alex just bashed his head against that wall.
I don't see any progress.
Really? I'm 2 out of 15 right now.
I'm not in a group.
You're not? Oh, fuck, he's not on the pulse.
I don't see anything on the phone. Really.
No, you're not in the group. Hold on, I gotta fix that one. Hold on a second, I had to redo the group.
Yo, Alex, hit your escape muscle.
Alright, I'm at the very bottom again.
There we go. Sorry.
Alright, we're good to go.
Has this guy made a delivery before?
I don't know.
Have you delivered? You want to go deliver? You can take any of the cars. Just gotta talk to this guy in front of the trailer and then he'll tell you where to go. Oh, okay, good. Awesome. Yep.
Hello? Yo, you on the way back? Alright, bet.
With you because there's locals and dogs inside.
Oh shit. Okay.
Yeah. All right. I'll do this one.
Yeah. Yeah. I saw that was a long delivery.
Oh man. Wait. You have the keys, or should I start hotwiring it?
Just hotwire it with your lockpick. Yeah, if you use your lockpick to hotwire it, it's a lot easier. There you go.
Oh my god, I suck.
Oh, did you break it?
I fucking failed, dude. Hold on, here
break
we go.
The pick? Sometimes they won't break.
Alright.
There you go. Just wait.
Alright, can someone else go? I gotta go, pee in a bush over here.
I'll go.
Appreciate that.
Yeah, I'm about to fucking go to the hospital. I just broke my goddamn back. Yeah, it's fine. We'll take the van. Wow, it's actually a really close delivery, too. That sucks. Here, hop in.
I'm gonna drive to the delivery.
We're gonna go to the hospital.
I'll meet you there.
What? Okay. A couple months.
Goddamn asshole.
Not too long, but oh yeah, I hear you, man. There's a lot to learn. It's kind of overwhelming at first. You said you did what to get your feet wet? Oh, garbage, yeah. Garbage doesn't really lead to anything. So, the real reason for doing civ jobs is because it leads to being able to help you do criminal work, essentially. Level 3 salvage, you can start chopping cars. And you get crypto for it, which you can buy from the electronics guy. You can buy, like, yellow sequencers and stuff for house robberies and such, you know, foremost. And, with farming at level 3, you get more weed per harvest. So, and then that scales, of course, to level 4 and level 5 for farming. And at level 5 salvage, you get a personal drop off, which makes basically just a safer place to scrap cars instead of the public drop off. So, yep. Yeah, and then your scrap you can then turn into iron bars as well, the scrap you get. It's he's inside the warehouse at the salvage place. Mm-hmm. Right. So you get all those materials, and you can sell the bars. And basically what I do, I just fill a vehicle full of it over the course of, you know, like, I don't know, a week, for example, and just save a lot of it up, and then take the whole car with the glue and everything in it to like Autos, for example, and then they'll buy everything they want out of the car, and then whatever you have left you take to Digiden and they'll basically buy the rest. So yeah, that's kind of the method that I do. Right, yeah. Let's say you need a... If you haven't bought anything yet, you need to buy a van. It needs to be, like, your very first purchase other than a gun. And just use it as storage in city. You can get them for about 12 grand. No, not at all. Here and let Nancy fix this up.
Alright.
You can buy med kits here as well if you didn't know.
Okay.
Hey, this is my girlfriend out here. You should say hello to her.
Hey.
Hello.
So,
hello.
Alex, this is my girlfriend.
I am not your girlfriend.
She is. She's in denial.
No, she's engaged, so you should not say stuff like that.
He's a tight ass. Yeah, he's a hard ass.
Alright, go inside, get your shit right. We'll just wait on him.
Alright.
Yeah, we'll go back after we have to redo the group, because neither one of us got paid, me nor Theo, for that. Yeah, sometimes it doesn't. I'm not really worried about it for the money, but it is nice to get paid. Best way to make money, essentially, is for civilian, salvage, and then for criminal would be like boosting and robbing houses. B classes, locals can come and try to beat your ass. Thank you. Hawk. Is he here? Uh-oh. Where's Alex at? Oh, you're Alex? Oh, I meant the other guy. Ward, sorry. Where's Ward at? Ward, I don't know where the fuck he's at. There he is. I'm gonna call him. What the problem is.
Thank you.
I have no gas. There's no gas. Okay. Or do you want to take it? Oh wait, no, I have the thing though. Yeah, I have the thing though. Oh, I see. Yeah, I got the keys.
The normal colors. Okay.
I know, right?
You gotta be bright. No red either. That's crazy.
That is kind of crazy.
There we go. One of the EMS guys, my bitch. Basically.
How'd you do that?
Well, do you know who Cassia is?
No.
EMS, she has orange hair, EMS worker, she's wearing a green Santa hat right now. And, anyway, I was just fucking around with her, like, hitting on her earlier, you know, messing with her. Yeah. And, her fiance was behind her. He's also EMS. And they came in, I didn't know it was her fiance. And I was like, oh yeah, Alex, the guy beside me here. I was like, oh, this is my girlfriend, Cassia. She said, I know I'm not. And her fiance's like, yeah, you shouldn't say that, man. She's engaged. And I basically called him a bitch and said, I don't give a fuck. And he kept walking. But he wasn't very happy about it, though.
Yeah. He just caught it.
Thank you.
You're back just in time, brother.
Yep, yep.
You want me to take this one?
Yeah, if we can alternate, that'd be great. I don't wanna just turn around.
I bet.
That's a lot. As fast as I can, though. Man, you're good.
Yo, you gotta come back, it didn't get the package. You can come back, Randy's gonna deliver it. Alright.
No, it stopped when you left, because it wouldn't let us. You said you had to talk to the yard manager.
It's on the ground.
Whichever one you don't deliver, just throw away. It's acting funny.
Good luck, brother.
Hey, you got to grab it again. Probably be taking my lead, if I'm being quite honest. I hate to do that, but it's not really worth me to do anymore. Hey brother, I maxed out on my salvaging, so I'm probably gonna head out. Good man. I hear you. Well, if you need anything, feel free to text or call me.
Are they done? Okay. Alright. Always good working with you guys, yeah. Hey man, nice meeting you. My name's Meech, by the way. Were you Alex? Okay, yeah. I got your number. Yeah man, I'll see you around then.